Hi, I'm Kai. In my last videos, I turned stones into duck feeder and give it to my husband as Valentine's Day gift. You can check out his reactions at the top right hand corner. After that, I keep thinking, could I turn stones into daughter stone? For those of you who haven't heard of daughter stone, it's actually, it's a Japanese anime. One day, every single human on this planet suddenly turned into stone. After thousands of years, the main character, Senkun, is revived and break out from the stone. He decides to recover all the human civilization from scratch and save this world with his super professional NASA level of science knowledge. And today, I'm going to make Senkun break out from this stone. And this time, I invite Straddle Kids to cover the opening of Daughter Stones. And he plays super cool guitar music in his channel. Don't forget to check him out, and I also put the links in my description. And now let's start the epic rock painting with epic music. I really, really love how this turned out, and I especially love the concept of make Dr. Stone break out from the stone. You can see that I keep the natural stone color on Sankun body, and I paint the background like 3D. And everything just works so well for this concept. Yay! And the most challenging part to me is drawing Sankun muscle. Because I'm not good at drawing men, I haven't practiced much. I'm so glad that it turned out okay, and I know it is time to practice more. Hope you guys enjoy watching my painting and also Straddle Kid's awesome guitar music. Give me a thumbs up and remember to subscribe both our YouTube channels. As a small YouTuber, we really need your support. And lastly, love yourself, love your date, and I will see you guys someday. Bye!